Digital license plates for both private and commercial vehicles are now legal in California. Previously, digital plates were only available to select drivers as part of a pilot program. Right now, there's only one company that makes the digital plates, California-based Reviver. Reviver says it is working on more features for the digital plates, including family services and alerts, stolen car reporting, tolling system integration, vehicle diagnostic, and maintenance alerts.